guys, it's me, I'm LaciDQ, and I am going to be doing a Dollar Tree, Dollar General, and Walmart couponing haul for you guys. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Thanks, girl. And without any further ado, let's get on with it. Let's first start with Dollar Tree because it's probably one of the simplest. First thing I have is this Kinder Joy egg. These, I've actually seen them at my Dollar Tree, so if you can find them at your Dollar Tree, then that's great. These are just a dollar at Dollar Tree, and so you're gonna buy it for a dollar, and then you're gonna submit for a 50 cent rebate on Ibotta, making it just 50 cents, and I love the Kinder Joy chocolate. If you did not know about the Tylenols here, these are at Dollar Tree, and we just got a dollar off one Tylenol coupon in our 210 inserts, so making them free. And then the last thing that I got are two of these soft soap hand soaps. If you go on softsoap.com, you can print off a 50 cent coupon, but that's what I got at Dollar Tree. Now let's go on to our simple, sweet Walmart. This Elme deodorant, special thank you to Savvy Coupon Shopper. Thank you for this deal. This Elme deodorant is only $2.38, and you can go on coupons.com and print off a $2 on one Elme product coupon, and making this just 38 cents. Just beware that it will be.
By saying this, I do not want you guys to get scared and not try the deal. It definitely does say on one Elme product, so it qualifies.
Oh, sorry, clearance finds at Walmart, and then we will get on to Dollar General. These Glade plugins were on clearance for just 50 cents. I scored three of them. So that is Walmart and Dollar Tree. Now let's get on to Dollar General, which is what I got the most of. First thing are these Dove deodorants. So these are in the travel section of Dollar General. So you're gonna bring up two of them. That's gonna total you $2.50 because they're $1.25 a piece, okay? Then if you have that $2 off to Dove
Digital,
these will be just 50 cents for two, or 25 cents a piece. A freebie! Thank you to Krista Coupon. These are on the Airwick Airwick Snuggle sprays. These are found in the dollar section of Dollar General, and there is a dollar digital coupon available right now in the Dollar General app. Then moving into some incontinence products, I got three of the Always Discreet liners. They are priced at $3 a piece, and I had a $2 digital, and then I have two paper coupons, so making these just a dollar a piece. Same type of thing for the pads right here. These are priced at $5 a piece. There is a $3 coupon,
making them just $2 a piece, and that would even be even better in a 2 off 10 like we have going on right now. You can grab two of them priced at $5 a piece. That's going to total you $10. Then your $2 coupon is going to come off your $2 off 10. That's going to bring you down to $8. Then your two $3 off coupons come off, making your final cost just $2 for two packs.
The last thing that I got are these Depend Men's. These are priced at a hefty price of $11.02. Let me put this down. You can go on depends.com and print off a $2 coupon, which is what I did because I lost my insert coupon. Then that brings off $2. That brings you down to $9.02. And if you have that $2 off your purchase of $10 or more digital, that's gonna bring you down to $7.02. So that's what you'll pay at the register. But then you can submit your receipt to Fetch Rewards. Fetch Rewards is gonna give you $3.50, 3,500 points for buying a Depend product, and this does qualify. So making the final price just $3.52. The reason why I picked this up is because the place that I donate to, they suggested some Depends products, and we told them that we would get a good deal on the Depends, and I think we got a pretty good deal. That is everything that I got today. I love you guys so, so, so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Whether it be a vlog, couponing, I don't know.
All right, now by saying this, I don't want you guys to stop. I'm trying to.